Hello friends, welcome back to our channel TechWin. In this video, let's see about downloading a copy of your data on Instagram. If you want a copy of everything you shared on Instagram, you can request a download of your data in a machine readable format, that means JSON format. You will need your Instagram account password to request this information. So let's see how to do that. But before that, if you haven't subscribed our channel, click on the subscribe button and click on the bell icon for further updates. So first of all, open Instagram app or log in using instagram.com. Come to your profile page and click on settings. Click on privacy and security option. Scroll down to data download. Also, you can see here the data download. Click on request download. You will soon receive an email titled your Instagram data with a link to your data. Click download data and follow the instructions to finish downloading your informations. See, you can after getting, so I will see the previous page. So after clicking on this request download, you will be directing to this page. Get a copy of what you have shared on Instagram. We will email you a link to a file with the photos, comments, profile information and more. We can only work on one request from your account at a time, and it may take up to 48 hours to collect this data and send it to you. After clicking on this, you will get the email and the link from Instagram, so you can download the data from there. So if you can't access your Instagram account and still want to download a copy of your data, so you can directly contact the Instagram. There is contact us is provided there. So thank you. If you like the video, click on the like button and don't forget to subscribe our channel, and thanks for watching.